The following video produced by Sonoran Visual Media, 602-283-4440 or sonoranvisualmedia@cox.net.
The Scottsdale Convention and Visitors Bureau began as a division of the Chamber of Commerce in 1977. Since July 1, 2001, the Scottsdale CVB has been a separate corporate entity, serving to market the municipalities of Scottsdale and Paradise Valley, the Fort McDowell Yavapai Nation, and the Salt River Pima Maricopa Indian Community.
The mission of the Scottsdale Convention and Visitors Bureau is to position Scottsdale as an irresistible meeting destination and place for visitors to travel to, so that we have a very vibrant and very strong economy in Scottsdale because of tourism.
Any place in the world there is sun, a compelling story, and where an airline flies is in competition with the Scottsdale CVB for tourists. Tourists that Rachel wants to land right here.
So we try to differentiate ourselves from our competition by making sure we know who our customers are. We appeal to those customers based on what we think our strengths are. And Scottsdale has a unique set of strengths. Here we are as a beautiful, beautiful community surrounded by natural beauty, but we have so many of the man-made amenities that people want on their vacation. Golf, the resorts, the spa, the nightlife, the cuisine, the art galleries, but also with a very serene, tranquil, natural environment around it.
In addition to being highly successful branding the Scottsdale name, the CVB also brings dollars back to the community.
For every dollar that is expended through the CVB, $23 comes back to our community. And we know that because we do a lot of conversion studies. This is only representative of the bookings that we book for meetings that are coming to Scottsdale just through our own efforts and what their economic impact is to Scottsdale. And through a conversion study that tells us for all the visitors who are calling the CVB, we know how many of those actually convert to be a visitor to Scottsdale. We know how long they stay on an average, and we know on an average of what they spend.
One of the newest ways to attract new visitors to Scottsdale and bring visitors back is the creation of events like the Native Trails program.
We created Native Trails as an hour-long performance that is free to the public. And it basically is representative of about 21 tribes. And they take you through ceremonial rituals and dances so that you really understand a lot about this land through Native Americans' eyes. And it also culminates in what we're like today.
The Scottsdale CVB has become a regional leader in tourism, employing innovative marketing ideas and keeping an eye to the future. In the end, they are helping millions of group and leisure visitors discover and fall in love with Scottsdale.